look at that left, that Herzog Muhammad. There it was, Sam Solomon, as we begin round eight, just saying to Saad Muhammad, you're blowing the title, man. Yes, it is round eight, and Braxton has been all over Saad Muhammad for the last four rounds. Will the stamina be there throughout this fight? Will Saad Muhammad be able to come back? Has the weight loss affected that stamina? There is no movement, as you can see, in Saad Muhammad. He is essentially flat-footed. A minute and 10 seconds into round eight. And for the fifth straight round, the pattern has been unchanging. It has been Braxton all over the champion. Uppercut. Right leads over a low left hand. Left hand getting in there occasionally and hurting the champion. Like that, for instance, and then. No movement from Saad Muhammad. Outbox a man, you basically got to have movement. There's that right lead. Blood again, pouring out of Saad Muhammad's nose. Braxton knows what his opportunity is here now. In the short uppercuts. Incessant blows by White Braxton. The leather keeps coming. Seconds and counting down, as you can see. Round eight. City, round nine, and Bilal Muhammad, the manager of Matthew Saad Muhammad, is shaking his head. He too is concerned that this time this fighter will not have the resiliency of the past. There doesn't seem to be any snap, any spark. Braxton's tactics are unwavering. Left doubled up. Saad Muhammad's face. Already the blood from Muhammad's nose. Minute into the ninth round. We'd like to alert our local stations along the line that at the end of this round, we'll take a station break. And there is Braxton at it again. Blood all over the desk in front of the reporter. Lord Saad Muhammad, get off, get off. But that left jab amounts to a paw now in terms of punishment registered. Arthur McCann. Scanny has no voice in the scoring, only the judges. But he has a marvelous method for scoring a fight. He breaks a round down into three separate minutes. And I'd like to see how he would be scoring this fight. Saw those two lefts. Target practice now. For a while, the left pawing held him at bay. Now, inside, look at that. And we will be back with more of the WBC World Light Heavyweight Championship fight after this word from our local stations as we await the windup of the ninth round.
Pat, you're losing this fight. You're four rounds down. You gotta pull out these rounds. You've got to pull these rounds out. You got to pull this out.
You got to punch with him. Punch with him.
Tuesday here live in Atlantic City, New Jersey, as the blood being wiped away again from Saad Muhammad's nose.
What are you waiting for? When are you going to get him?
Sam Solomon talking to Saad Muhammad. When are you going to get him? Bilal Muhammad, the manager, coming over to look at my scoring, which is strictly subjective, of course, as you're looking again at Braxton giving it to Saad Muhammad. I have Braxton slightly ahead at this point. look at that left, that Herzog Muhammad. There it was, Sam Solomon, as we begin round eight, just saying to Saad Muhammad, you're blowing the title, man. Yes, it is round eight, and Braxton has been all over Saad Muhammad for the last four rounds. Will the stamina be there throughout this fight? Will Saad Muhammad be able to come back? Has the weight loss affected that stamina? There is no movement, as you can see, in Saad Muhammad. He is essentially flat-footed. A minute and 10 seconds into round eight. And for the fifth straight round, the pattern has been unchanging. It has been Braxton all over the champion. Uppercut. Right leads over a low left hand. Left hand getting in there occasionally and hurting the champion. Like that, for instance, and then. No movement from Saad Muhammad. Outbox a man, you basically got to have movement. There's that right lead. Blood again, pouring out of Saad Muhammad's nose. Braxton knows what his opportunity is here now. In the short uppercuts. Incessant blows by White Braxton. The leather keeps coming. Seconds and counting down, as you can see.